to remember what other door this uses, because that uses the armor key, that's the small key. Yeah, let's go through the upstairs here. This is locked from the other side, right? Yep. Because this is where we take the dog whistle. Sure, we'll take the ink ribbon. Come, buddy. Bye, buddy. And I should have played Jill the first time. You can just lockpick everything. Acid shells. It's all the cool stuff. Okay. Let's see. Yeah. I backed away. Good news is I cleared an inventory space. The bad news is I really use some ammo. Thank you. Never did find out what that was for. Yeah, well, what you gonna do? When they come for you, bad zombs. And all the herbs. Oh shit, I forgot about that. Oh, and then this guy's down here. Dog whistle, we'll put away the acid. Okay, we'll save first, then we'll put away the ribbons. Because I care about the room being shown as green. Oh shit, that's a helmet one. Why was I coming down here? Where's the last dang sword door? I'm gonna drop this key. armor. As much as I hate it, let's go do floor one. Like it. Do I want the save stuff? I mean, I don't want it, but I want the room to show as clear. Pretty sure this door is locked. Armor, yeah. Gosh darn it. Thank you. Okay.
Oh, come on. Get off me.
Whistle. Every time I get one of those, I try to avoid a zombie and get grabbed. Nope. Nope, sir, nope. This was helmet, right? Yeah, helmet. Oh gosh. Crimson head. Grrrr.
happen here?
Struggling to remember. Yeah, no. Yeah, I don't want to deal with that.
Richard! What happened? You're wounded!
This whole place is a killing zone. There are monsters.
What did this to you?
A big snake. And it had to be poisonous.
Poisonous? Richard, hold on.
Bring me serum. I saw some, but didn't bring any.
I'll go and get it, okay? You're gonna make it.
Thanks.
Nah, he survived last time, but he did have Rebecca looking after him. I think I can do it fast enough that I save him. That's gonna kill me, isn't it? Oh, no. Didn't kill me. Nearly killed me. These angles when it rotates the window, It just used a health spray. How am I already back down to danger? Flower is also playing this super aggressively. So to be fair, it's not entirely Jill's fault. That's a crimson head. What you gonna do?